Guys, we are back to another video.
That's right, guys. You guys will be thinking, what are we doing?
We are gonna do Doctrine's Magic Trick Part 2. If you guys want to see Doctrine's Magic Trick Part 1, click up here.
Okay, guys, so I'm gonna do the magic trick. Before that, there's no editing or cuts in
here. Yeah, guys.
I already know magic, that's why I want to share with you guys. So that's why I'm doing it.
Yeah, guys, he knows very well magic trick. That's why he's gonna show us no editing, nothing. So let's get into it.
I want you to take any 2 cards, okay?
Alright.
Any 2 cards.
Okay.
Any 2.
The first thing I saw was 2. Second thing is, I'm gonna
pick that. Okay, are you
sure with this? You guys can see 8 of 1.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Guys. Okay, guys, now Douglas picked 2 cards. Now, I'm gonna do like this. So, then whenever Douglas like to stop, I'm gonna stop. Okay? So, let's go. Douglas, start. Tell whenever you like to stop.
Stop. 8 of 1. Stop.
Okay, I'm keeping it behind. Keeping behind. Now again, tell me whenever you like to stop.
Stop.
Okay, guys. So, now I'm gonna open it them all, okay? Now I just open all of them so you guys can see. Douglas picked these 2 cards. 2 of clubs. And 8 of hearts. So I do not know what's the other cards, as I was telling you guys. But what if I tell you that I do know what these 2 cards are? So, if I'm not wrong, this card should be the Ace of Hearts. The Ace of Hearts, guys.
Oh my God!
And if I'm not, yes, this you guys can check. Is the Ace of Hearts? Okay?
It is weird.
Okay, if I'm not wrong, this card here, my friends, should be the 3 of hearts. The 3 of hearts. As I told you.
How come?
That's the 3 of hearts.
He went to the future and check it.
That's the 3 of hearts, guys.
You guys can see. 3 of hearts.
And these both are the cards that Douglas picked at the beginning. So there's no cheat. Douglas told me to stop. I didn't do nothing. I didn't force him to tell, and no editing, no cut. Douglas told me to stop. I stopped and told the basic cards.
Okay, that's pretty good.
Okay, now let's
not impressed yet.
Okay, not impressed yet. I'll make you. Okay, so let's go to magic.
Oh, fast.
Pond. This is card magic 2, guys. So let's begin. Before I start, these 2, Ace of Diamonds and A of Hearts, are like special cards. Okay, Douglas?
Uh-huh.
Those are special cards. So like, it's like my friend. It's very special to me.
Uh-huh.
They can like, it's part of my magic. So now we are gonna like take, like you can pick any single card that you like, okay? Can pick any single card, guys. So Douglas gonna pick any one card that you like, any card that you like,
mm-hmm.
Any card.
Okay, I want this card.
Queen of Spades. You picked a good card. Okay, so I was telling guys, Douglas pick. Can I take this card?
Thank you.
This card, Douglas pick. You guys can see it's a Queen of Spades. No, I think Queen of Spades. No double D, nothing. One card, single card, one card.
You guys can see I'm gonna drop it.
It's one card. Okay, guys. So it's 1 card, queen. Okay, queen of space. So I'm gonna just keep that right up there. Okay, right up there. No cheating. Right up there. So guys, Douglas can be picking any single card, right? Any single card. But Douglas picked the up card. Then I kept it right there, the queen of spades. So I'm gonna just take this card. And that's gonna like legitly put it up. No editing right there, right? I kept it up, right, Douglas? Is that okay? Now, I'm going to take my special friend. As I was telling you, that my special cards. Remember, guys, that I told you my special cards? Now, I'm going to keep one of my A's right there. Just like that. And my other card, right, just like, just put it right down like that. Okay. So, we just grab the card, my A and my this guy. So, Douglas' card was there. No any chances of that. But what if I tell you guys, I can teleport Douglas' card just like. Wow. Isn't that cool? Okay, so, Douglas picked the Queen of Spades. And what if I tell you, this card is the Queen of Spades. And I teleported from here to here. How cool is that, Douglas?
I'll give you 10 out of 7.
Okay, guys, another thing, Douglas is gonna rate my magic trick. So, out of 10, he's gonna rate it, guys. So, the first one, how much was that?
10 out of 6.
10 out of 6. This card magic trick?
10 out of 7.
Okay. So,
not impressed yet.
Not impressed yet. I will make you. You should just wait. Okay. So, let's take part 3.
Magic trick part 3.
Okay, guys, so this is gonna be my third magic trick. So, guys, before I'm gonna do the magic trick, Douglas gonna pick up one of the card. Like this, Douglas, you can pick any one card, guys. So, Douglas will pick up one card. Any one card, guys, it's his choice. He's any choice, guys, so yeah.
I want to pick something from down, what I see.
Okay, it's the two of us, guys. Douglas has picked two of us. He picked it, not me. Okay, guys, now we are gonna take it and take Douglas' card and put it up. Put it up, okay? So we are about to mix. Before we mix, we are gonna like take it like, you know, guys, just take it. Another deck like that. You guys know already. So, I'm gonna just put it down of that just for mixing up, guys. Guys can see I am mixing up. Not a big like mixing up guy, but now let's just take any single card like from down, we just put it up. Okay, for more mixing up, we can do by singles like this as well, like that, or like a chunk. Like you guys know, like boom, chunk of any card. We do not want to waste the time, so we're gonna just put the full card. Okay, so now you guys already know. Okay, guys, so we need some electrical power now to make the magic happen. So can I borrow you like that? Can I do like that?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me just rub it over there. Take more electricity, rub it there. And
you're gonna be kidding me. Yeah. Have you seen me?
Now, guys, one card is flying. That's no other card then. Douglas. Yo, two of us. Please be telling that I make
you. I'm not impressed.
The car is flying, come on. Guys, comment down.
I'll be impressed if you made a table flying. You made a car flying.
You think, guys, do you think that I can make a table fly? Comment down. And guys, comment down which card trick that you like. 1, 2, or 3. And I will still do a lot more. So comment down the number that you like, okay, guys?
I will rate that 10 out of 6.
10 out of 6. Rate the card is. He rated 10 out of 6. Okay, guys. So, now we are going to do another card magic trick. Part 4 of card magic trick. So, let's begin. Okay, guys. So, Douglas do not want to see. Oh, I shouldn't see, guys. None of us need to see, guys. So, just. I'm going to lay it out. Douglas, just pick a card. Do not see. And I also do not want to see. Pick a card. Do not want to see. Okay. So, the card that Douglas pick, okay? That's the card Douglas pick. I'm going to just close it. Randomly, Douglas just pick that card. We do not want to really see that card. That's it. Basically, we are just going to keep it up. Just keeping it up. So, before this card magic trick, I was having a paper right there. You guys will be thinking, what is the paper about?
That's a mystery book.
Yeah.
Dun, dun, dun.
So, yeah, guys. So, this, I have like drawn something inside it that nobody didn't notice, right? So I'm gonna skip it right there. So like, it's gonna be like you know guys already, it's magic trick, card mystery. So what if I, in before this all the time, before this video, I was drawing something inside this. The Four of Hearts. All this time, I didn't touch this Douglas Picker card. That is the Four of Hearts. If I'm not correct, this, my friend, should be the Four of Hearts. That's right, guys. It's the Four of Hearts. How is that?
Are you impressed now? I'm pretty impressed. I will give you this 9 out of 10.
Alright, let's go. 9 out of 10.
But not yet 10 out of 10. I want something big.
Okay, guys.
Magic trick.
In this magic trick, we do not need a lot of cards, so just take a card and just leave it. That's enough of cards. So this card gonna be so cool. Douglas gonna pick one card. Don't show me. Pick one card and show for the viewers. Don't show me at all. You guys won't believe till I'm closing my eyes. Do not want to show me.
You can keep it anywhere that you guys like.
I'm gonna just close my eyes still. Are you okay? Are you okay now?
Yeah.
Okay guys, so now I open my eyes. Okay, so don't want to waste time for that. Let's start. So now Douglas is gonna tell me which deck is gonna be. I'm gonna separate to 3 decks. And Douglas should tell me which deck is it. But do not tell me where's the card. Only pick the deck that is it. Okay? So let's begin.
It is in this card.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Sure?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay guys, let's just do that again. Right, which one is it? This one again? Are you sure?
Yep.
Mm-hmm. Again, which one is it? Which one?
The card is in there.
Okay. Okay, the last and final one, guys. You guys think that I'm going to keep that? No way! That's the card right there that Douglas pick. Why should I gonna go in another one? That's the card that Douglas pick. I'm damn sure guys, I do not want to know. That's the card.
9.5 and a 10.
9.5?
10 out of 9.5.
Not a 10.
But okay. It is pretty cool.
Okay guys. It's okay, just see.
Okay. So let's get into the card magic trick six. Doctor, I will give you one more chance to make me impressed.
Okay, I just wish that I was gonna get 10 out of 10. So yeah, let's hope that we get 10 out of 10. Okay, Douglas, you pick any card. Okay, guys, so Douglas gonna pick any single card that Douglas like. Any card. And I can see that. You pick any card, guys. The 8 of Diamonds. Okay. Is that your final pick?
Yes.
Okay, the 8 of Diamonds is the final pick. So yeah, I'll take that and skip it up. I'm going to separate it by 2, because normally just by 2, okay? So I'm going to mix it up. Let's mix it up. Okay, now let's just take it from any down deck. We are going to take from the down deck, put it up. And now you're gonna just do like this. As I was telling you, you can do it by one, or chunk, or you can just legitly put the full card in, just like that, guys. All like that, one by one. But now, okay. So now, why don't I give my audience or Douglas to shuffle? What happens if suddenly Douglas go and like? And just go like this, or like, oh no. After, I need to waste my time doing again, guys. So like, let's just continue mixing it up. Like, you guys know like how hard is it to stack up cards again? Really, every magician has one problem. When you mix it up, that's the problem begins. Very hard to find, guys. So like, now you guys can see it's totally mixed up. Do you agree, Douglas? Because some cards can be like that, right? Some cards can be even like that. Some cards can be like that even. I don't know. Some cards even can be like, let me just tell you, like, for example, like this. For example, like this, guys. Some cards like this can be like 2 or 3. Because we mix it up, we do not know like where can it be. But basically, the main thing is that I mixed up, right, Douglas? Do you agree that? Do you guys even agree that I mixed up, right? But what if I tell you, in a snap in my fingers, I can change everything back to normal. You guys won't believe, right? Wait, that didn't work out. Wait, let me just do that. Wait. It still didn't wait. Oh, okay, now it works. You guys still won't believe me. How you like that, guys? You guys should find the card. Should be somewhere right at the middle of anywhere, guys. You do not know where is it, but it's somewhere middle, and that one card will be flipped. As I told you guys, every card is turn flip except one card. You guys can see every single card. Let me just skip the 8 of Diamonds there. Still, I'm gonna just take the card and just do again another turn just to know that every single card from here is not flipped except one card. Douglas 8 of Diamonds that he picked. Are you impressed now, Douglas?
Yeah. I'll tell you, it's 10 out of 10!
Let's go!
But I just want to see more magic without cards.
You want to see more magic trick?
Yeah.
But, so you want different magic trick, not cards. Okay, so let's get into, how about market tricks?
Okay.
Let's get into market tricks.
Doctor is doing all of the magic, so I have my magic in my sleeve.
Okay.
Magician.
I made this 1 out of 10. No, let's go.
I'm
just kidding. I will give you 7 out of 10.
Thank you.
I know about magic. So yeah, guys, that's why I'm telling. Okay, right. So let's get it. So for this magic trick, I need to borrow your ring. Can I borrow your ring?
Yeah. He's taking my ring.
I will give you back. Okay.
So you better don't magically disappear. You better don't do that.
I will just see what magically
do. Part two.
You guys will be thinking, remember that guys that I took Douglas' ring and disappeared and took it back from here. Yes? So let me do another trick. You say me to do not disappear your ring, but this trick is even gonna disappear your ring. So sorry. So not my fault. You guys can see the ring. It's a pretty sick ring, right? It's a ring.
Of course, it's my ring.
Okay, so I'm gonna take the ring just like that. I'm gonna take the ring. Okay? If I just like... Oh. I just put
he
it...
He took the ring, throw the ring, it went inside the ring.
Do you want to try?
Okay, wait a minute. Let me try this. Die. It's not gonna work, guys. I'm gonna try one more time, guys. Give me one chance. Yeah, it's not going in.
Okay, guys. So... my last and finale trick is gonna not be markers, but it's gonna be pen. So, okay, guys, this is gonna be my last and final trick, the pen magic trick. You guys can see the black pen, it's black color, guys. It's all out of ink, black, finished, ink is finished. It's like completely finished. I used it, so yeah, it's completely finished. But I can refill it. But you guys think that I want black color?
I want blue.
You want blue? Let me just try my best to make it, okay? Let me just do that just like that. Because blue and the ink refills. Guess what? Fully blue ink. Fully blue ink. How do you rate that?
10 out of 10. I will use that anymore.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, guys. That was my magic trick, Doctor with magic trick, part 2.
And don't forget to like,
subscribe,
and share this, guys. And don't forget to hit that bell notification to don't miss our any videos.
And guys, our Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter will be all in the description below. So yeah, peace.